Listen, my child. Trust no one. You can count on no one but yourself. Improve your skills, become number one, and do not let anyone beat you.
Walking in my car at the end of the day, little did I know what would come my way. It was
four sketchy dudes,
and they didn't look right. They thought that I wouldn't put up much of a fight. So I pulled out my nunchucks.
What? Where the heck you get those?
I got them from a website.
Oh, that makes sense.
Then I beat them with my nunchucks. I said I beat them with my nunchucks. I beat them with my nunchucks. I said I beat them with my nunchucks. Watching my favorite show, Downton Abbey, when my boyfriend starts to get a little grabby. I said, ease up, boy, I'm trying to watch my show.
But the show's so boring. It's so darn slow.
So I bust out my nunchuck.
Whoa, easy there.
Don't make fun of Downton Abbey.
Well, Bates is okay.
It's a crossover hit.
It's just not for me.
And then I beat him with my nunchucks. I said I beat him with my nunchucks. I beat him with my nunchucks. I said I beat him with my nunchucks, fool. I had a cookie craving, I needed something sweet. So I found some Girl Scouts selling cookies on the street. Some Mowers and them Mints make me wanna holler. How much for a box?
They're only $4.
What? Say hello to my nunchucks.
Ah!
Why are they so pricey?
Ah!
They used to be much cheaper.
She's crazy.
Then I beat them with my nunchucks. I said I beat them with my nunchucks.
I beat him with my nunchucks.
I said I beat him with my nunchucks.
This isn't over.
Walking in my car at the end of the day, little did I know what would come my way. It was those two Girl Scouts, and they didn't look right. But I knew that they wouldn't put up much of a fight. So I whipped out my nunchucks. I thought you learned your lesson, Girl Scouts. You want some more of this? And then they pulled out their katanas.
I'm done.
See, every time you steal a grape, that's money Felipe and them ain't got to send back to the familia.
So they can buy a boat and sneak their ass over here too.